In this video today, we will see how to retrieve a deleted phone number from your Android device within 30 days. Now, when you set up your Android device, you always have to put a Gmail account or a Google account to use the Android device. So whatever the contact which are present in your Android device, it will be automatically synced and saved to that particular Gmail account. For example, if I go to settings here, if I go to accounts and backup, accounts, these are the Gmail accounts which I have used in my Android device. If I go to this Gmail account here and go to sync account, you will see there is an option here, contact, which is now enabled. That means whatever the contacts are present in my Android device, it will be synced and saved to this particular Gmail account. Now suppose I will delete one contact from my device. I will go to phone icon here. Suppose this is the contact which I want to delete. I will tap on this I button. I'll tap on this three dotted icons, delete, delete. Now this particular contact is deleted from here. So if I want to retrieve this deleted contact, what I will do, I will open a Chrome browser here. Then here I need to enter a site called contacts.google.com. Then make sure to log into this website using that particular Gmail account. So once you log in, tap on this menu option at the upper left corner, go to more and go to undo changes. Now you have the option to undo the changes for the last 10 minutes, 1 hour, yesterday, 1 week, or up to 30 days. Since I deleted this contact about 2-3 minutes before, so I can select 10 minutes ago and then select confirm. Now you can see your contact list will be changed back to how it was on July 2019 at that particular time, and this effect, it may take up to some time to show in the contact folder. So what I will do, I will close this one and I'll open this phone icon and I will go down and check if the contact is available here. It's not updated here. It will take few minutes. Now if you can see here, this was the contact which I had deleted. It has again reappeared in my device. So if for the first time this contact does not appear in your contact list here, you go back again to the contact this website and again redo this option by going to undo changes. So try it for 2-3 times and it will be again, the contact will be again available in this contact list here. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.